Good morning, class 3rd. Today we are going to study 19th chapter in our English language book. So the name of the chapter is Integrative Sentences. So let us begin our chapter. Integrative Sentence. Mary has a doll. Has Mary a doll? The first sentence simply states or tells something. Such a sentence is called a statement. We can see that in a first sentence, it is just simply a sentence. So we can say that it is a statement. But in the second sentence, such sentence is a question or an integrative sentence. Why? Because there is question word, a question mark after that. And the question mark or mark of integration is placed at the end of integrative sentence. So, if we want to recognize that it is an integrative sentence or not, so there is always a question mark after the sentence. So, we can understand from that this is an integrative sentence. Okay, thank you class. Have a nice day.